MS Dhoni has retired. He's probably one of the most natively intelligent cricketers I have seen in my life. You know, the greatness of Dhoni was that he thought for others much before they could think for themselves. I think there are three lessons I'd like to tell managers and normal individuals that you can learn from the captaincy of MS Dhoni. Lesson number one, team meetings should not be more than 5 minutes. I think Dhoni came from a principle that everybody knows their job. Like the batsman knows that he has to score runs, the bowler knows he has to take wickets. So there's no point wasting an entire team meeting telling them what they have to do. On the contrary, the team meeting should be 5 minutes to just reinforce team goals. And that's what matters, and it stays on the top of your head. Lesson number two, you can have your plans as bowlers, plan A, but if your plan does not work, then I'll give you a plan B. But I trust you and you can do whatever you want in the beginning. And this is something that Jasprit Bumrah told me once, saying that when he made his debut, he asked MS Dhoni, Mahi Bhai, what should I do? He said, you are a bowler, you decide. If it doesn't work, I am there. I think that's a very important lesson. Third lesson was his HR policy. Mithun Manhas, a very good cricketer from the past, actually told me something very interesting. He said, in the past, captains relied on recruiting players who had great talent, which is a good thing to do. But the difference of MS Dhoni was that he recruited players who could soak pressure. And that is the big difference, because he believed that in big matches and battles, what is important is your ability to soak pressure so that you can reach the finals and get victory. And that is why the Jadejas, the Rainas, the Kedar Jadavs, and build the fabric of the Chennai Super Kings. I think this is a great lesson, and he himself was a master of soaking pressure. Well played, MS Dhoni.